probably also a good time to mention I really love the original Star Wars films. Beats me. You're on your own. Oh, Fatima, don't be so salty. Hi there. Welcome to Doran. You should be safe from the woggies here, man. Nope, never. Okay. Ah, but the Emperor is no more. Maybe. Hi, Mark. Have they? No. No. Oh dear, you need a holiday. Oof. Nope, sorry, and you were right about Mark. Imperial, Torin Imperial shield cell, of course. Hold a lot of energy. Very good. Because he is a superhero, so it seems fitting. Right. Set back to the exit. Yeah. Woggy forest. What's this? A broken satellite? Oop. Machine thing? Ah! An app. Yes. Took it out with a pair of logs, eh? Yeah, you do suck. Who was? I don't know. Little furry bastards, eh? Hi there. Aren't you cold wearing those little scraps of clothing? What you need is body armor, yes. Oh, okay. Makes sense. You're all like the same, like clones. Okay, that's pretty neat. Blade sleeves, merc suit, eh? Do I need to? Outfit made for special blade attacks. Oh, she needs healing too. Go in here. Nope. Hi there, Gary. They also have completely mundane names, all of them. third-rate army, eh? He's one lucky man. See if someone can help you with that. This place is pretty cool, though. Hey there. Fascinatingly boring, yeah. There was another path here, wasn't there? Oops. A blue beetle. Awesome. Once I put the suit on, I became someone else. Uh-huh. Alright, you can keep it, I'm sure. Let's just go to the same place, but the upper floor, where the mystic is. Oh, that seems familiar. Someone died? Hi. Oh. And then he died. Died by a rock in the head. That's sad. Okay. Yeah, yeah, I saw that already. So, I just came here to loot this box. New weapon. Yep. Are that the wogies? Are they like howling? Oh yes, you're that guy. I need to go up there. Hey, Walton. Can I get you anything? I'm General Walton, eh? I didn't really travel here so much as fell down on it, but... Okay. Yes, we know. Okay. Proceed to Joyous Fern Valley and pick up the Woggy Path. Follow the river along the slippery rock canyon, taking out any woggies you encounter along the way. Once you reach the Great Tree, penetrate Queen's Den of Bodyguards and terminate her command. We're counting on you to save our camp. It's worth 12 bars of solid duranium to us. Okay. Thanks. Are you the quartermaster? No. Oh. So I've heard. I came here to pick up this though. Slow march. Let's see if it's any better than slow strike. It actually is quite a bit better. Now, where is the quartermaster then? It's not on the... Oh, maybe it was the guy that told me to speak to the officer. with Earth. Are we fully equipped? We've got a new thing, new thing, new thing. It is, I'm sure. Second from the right. Alrighty. There's a book here. Blue Harvest. That's the book the dude was reading, isn't it? And another elemental host. Awesome, let's leave in the crooked bed. I don't think there's anything else here. Right, and we'll get some more backstory, I assume.
Look, sluggo. Martini Joe gave me fair dime to squeeze you like a grape. So tell me who the brains behind the heist was before I send you home with a pink slip between your teeth.
Yeah, I don't know, baby. Honest, I don't. I'd have come to you if I did. You know I'm sweet on you.
So who does know?
Ralph, the spender.
Oh, I don't know. Jiminy Green might know.
Try Mac Underfoot.
Have you squeezed Little Reed?
There's a guy called Conrad Kick or something.
Oh, I couldn't imagine telling you that I know.
So you do know?
Know what?
Nothing. Bone dry nothing.
I don't buy it. Somebody's gotta know something. Did you try that stunt job, Alvin Stratata?
No, I don't like that creep.
Look, here's how you handle him. Just put your finger on the little twerp and say...
Don't jerk me around, Snowball. You're the last grape on the vine. Who masterminded the heist?
It's funny you're looking for him, because he's looking for you. In fact, he's having a little party tonight. Your attendance? Mandatory.
Data.
Good work, Alvin, my boy. You and your boys have just secured an exalted place in my organization.
My pleasure, sir.
Hi, Sarah.
We lost them. One second they were there, the next they were gone.
Privacy is a jewel. I'm glad you could join our celebration. I've been wanting to spend quiet time with you ever since we met. Tonight was an important night for me, Sarah. It's the start of a new day.
Oh dear. There we go. Off to kill the woggies for money. We've got a better shield, we've got a better weapon, we've got an extra special skill, so hopefully we'll manage. Also no mystic. that new skill. Pretty awesome. I think it also damages multiple enemies, so that's good. Heals. Just checking, because there seem to be two paths. I don't know which way to go first. What?
Yeah.
don't think it matters which way you go. As I said, I picked Stiletto specifically for this mission because I knew that this sequence would happen. If you take Roboman or Pal, they end up in a different environment. So you only really get the Star Wars reference with Stiletto. And I think it's a pretty clever reference. Is this a moss? Yes. Aha, that looks like the entrance to the camp. Where we'll need to fight the queen. Bridge. Yeah, the main reason for bringing Stiletto is for being able to play this sequence with the Star Wars reference. I think it's the funnest one that you can do. Obviously, Boots and Paco's secrets will always be the same. Try to save. And I think the environment is pretty, like, I like the forest, I like this this village as well. It looks so different than everything else in the game. And you get some pretty good upgrades for Stiletto as well. I'm going to try to hit her with the Mystic, see if I can slow her down. Does a lot of damage as well. Good. Save up to a special. Yep, do that one. So that took out all her bodyguards. I know she respawns them, but still. It means they can't instantly attack me. See how much damage that does. Well, that's a fair amount. Yep, jump on my face again. An ugly attack. Let's do that again. Next round, we'll heal ourselves up a little bit. There is no next round. We already did it. That was easy money. Bye bye. Just for good measure. You know, gotta be sure. 100%. You know. Alright, reward back to Walton for your reward. How proud your parents must be. Well, I did save these poor frightened miners. Fatima really doesn't like Stiletto, does she? Still afraid. No, I'm sorry. I was pretty tired. Oh. I'm sure you do. Yeah. They're gone now though. So hey there. Yep. Oh, really? Oh. You know, I know the ring dwellers, maybe I can put in a good word and ask them to send word down to the planet to, you know, solve all this. Yes, you did. He probably called you a deserter there. Get stuck behind these tiny angled corners. No, indeed. Nice little drones. I can't see a thing in that helmet, eh? Did I get myself stuck here? Seriously? Oh dear. I did. Why did the game allow me to go back here if I wasn't able to get out? Oh no. I thought maybe there was some loot, you know, hidden in the dark corners. Thank God for my excessive saving, eh? I was stuck back there. I never had that before. I just thought that the game would allow you to to go I didn't think the game would allow you to go there if you couldn't get out. I think it must be like a glitchy thing. Yeah. I wasn't supposed to go there. Wait, that's the wrong way. I've got all these invisible barriers set up, and then something like that still happens. Yeah, lucky you, eh? Oh. Get another blue beetle. Yeah, somewhat. Walton, I did the thing. I guess that's somewhat true, but aha. Twelve bars of Durinium. Leave camp and investigate spacecraft. So that will be my escort home. Or rather, back to Democritus. Like the outside rings. I'm assuming it's way back at the entrance.